the deals module, you have this contact role section where you can link contacts to a deal and nominate what type of contact they are. For example, I've got three here, one which has no contact role, one which is an executive sponsor, and one which is a developer or evaluator. How would we run a workflow that would send an SMS only to the contacts that have executive sponsor as the role? Here's how to do it. We'll use this code here to get the information about the contact roles. You need to have a connection set up already. The reason we do that is because when we get the data about the contact roles, we only have the ID of each role. And if we want to then go down and only send an SMS to the contacts that have a role where the name is executive sponsor, we first have to get the data out of the data that we have up here. But basically, this works quite well. We have essentially the data for each of the contacts, and we're skipping them if the contact role is null or if the name is not executive sponsor. And then if it is executive sponsor, then we're using this code to send an SMS. So I can try it out. If I run it now, you can see a message was created. So we'll just reload that and I'll show you the message. You can see this is the one that was just sent. And if we check this particular contact, you can see it was sent. Hopefully that helps you to be able to trigger an SMS in this scenario and perhaps more broadly understand how contact roles can be used.